Any country that is able to feed themselves will be a wealthy country, in that when agriculture declines, the economy declines.
This is a golden opportunity for Jamaican farmers to get involved in the broiler industry, especially small farmers, right? And I think we need to do it now.
Persons come from abroad and they run straight to Kentucky, where Kentucky is there where they're coming from. But the Jamaican Kentucky tastes different because the chicken is grown in Jamaica, and that has a different flavor from any other chicken you can get anywhere.
We have to become wise in everything we do, and we have to grasp at opportunities when they come.